The cost to clean up tear gas, again, depends on how much tear gas is in the home and really how much work is involved to cleaning it up. It could take one round of washing the home, could take three or four. So it really just totally depends on how quickly that house is going to release the gas and how much was in there.